This statuesque creature is a female Buffy fish owl. And here, just right of center, is her chick sitting in its nest. The mother is in a tree close by her nest, keeping watch throughout the day. While the chick keeps a low profile and waits patiently for feeding time. The mother will hunt primarily at dawn and dusk, and as the name suggests, feeds on fish, as well as crabs, frogs, and other small animals, and she will even take carrion. This is the smallest of the fish owls, and this species is found in Bangladesh and various locations dotted around Southeast Asia, including on some quite remote islands. Well, I've returned to the nest early next morning, and here we see the chick preening itself. There's astonishing eyebrows, which are actually ear tufts, looking rather comical. And the chorus of gibbons and Oriental pied hornbills proclaiming the new day. The mother has moved to a rather more open location today. And now we can see and fully appreciate the beauty of this stunning bird.